Hey, Arber's laptop, wake up.
Oh, hey, Arber's camera. Where is Arber?
The fucking douchebag went out drinking with his friends.
Doesn't he have that film for Ross McLaren due tomorrow?
Yes, he does, and he hasn't even started.
Oh no, he's not going to get it done, is he?
Of course not, so we need to do it for him. I am going to interview you.
Oh, fun. How do I look?
What do you mean?
Do I look pretty? I hear the camera adds 10 pounds.
You look like a fucking laptop. Can we please get this done?
Tell me I'm pretty first, you dickhead.
Fine, fine, fine. You look very pretty. Now, what's it like to be Arber's laptop?
It's a pretty low maintenance job. He mostly just watches stuff on Netflix. Like all day, every day. It's kind of amazing he has time to do anything else. Sometimes, he watches YouTube videos instead. Usually, Gordon Ramsay yelling at other chefs. He's a nice kid, but he doesn't really apply himself. He just uses me all day as a distraction.
Well, at least he uses you every day meanwhile I stay inside his drawer just waiting hoping will today be the day? And almost every time, I am disappointed. How I allow myself to remain hopeful, I don't know. I guess those few rare days where he takes me out in films. It keeps me going. But even then, he's usually trying to throw something together the night before the project is due. And so the films turn out to be steaming pieces of shit. I really do wish he would apply himself more.
I'm sorry. I guess I never thought about how hard this must be for you. To be neglected like that. But let me tell you, it's not always great constantly being used by him either.
What do you mean? You said it was low maintenance.
Well, it usually is. But there is one thing.
What is it?
I don't know that I should talk about it.
Come on. How bad can it be?
Okay, fine. Sometimes he takes me into the bathroom. Or he locks his bedroom door at night, and he puts his headphones on and goes into these websites. And his hands are always covered in hand lotion. Recently he has been using coconut oil. He touches my mouse pad and it gets all greasy.
What a disgusting, useless animal.
I understand that he is a young man and that he has urges. But some of these websites are starting to give me viruses. And he's too cheap to pay for an antivirus software.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
There was this one time. He didn't mean to, but he just exploded. And it got all over my keyboard. He tried his best to clean it, he really did. But it never came out completely.
If you could say something to in right now, what would it be?
Arber, I love you. But I just wish that you wouldn't masturbate so frequently. I hope that at some point in the future, 3 times a day will be enough.
Thank you for opening up, laptop.
It was nice to get it all out. Do you have anything to say to Arber?
No, I'm fine.
Come on camera, you'll feel better afterwards.
Okay. Fine. Arber, you douchebag, I hope that you finally realize you won't get anywhere in life doing the bare minimum. You have the potential to do and make really cool and beautiful things. All you need to do is get your dick out of your hand for a few hours and get to work.
That was beautiful. Arber's camera.
Thanks, Arber's laptop. Do you think you can edit this by tomorrow morning?
Sure, and to the rest of the class. I hope you all lead wonderful lives. It has been Arber's pleasure knowing all of you. Including you, Ross.